The Spiegel Community Center in the Village of Pittsford has received a facelift. The town, which owns the property, voted last year to renovate the building. Elijah Westbrook got a sneak peek today at what the public can expect of this historic property.
The new Spiegel Community Center, once a school until the late 70s, is now a state-of-the-art facility. It's expected to offer resources like childcare, a new playground, a senior center, and a lot more.
We have the addition of the new lobby, which is a wonderful meeting place, gathering place, and a convenient way for people to get in.
Pittsford Town Supervisor Bill Smith gave us a tour of the building today. The town voted to make renovations to the center back in the fall of 2016. The cost, nearly $10 million.
It's also a triumph of historic preservation of a 1916 school building here in the heart of the village. And it keeps an important town resource here at the village that's at the center of our community.
Although many different parts of this community center are new, the town wanted to preserve different historical aspects of the building, like this wooden paneling here. We're told the building is more than a century old.
It's important in restoring an old building when you're renovating the inside to retain aspects of the architectural heritage of the building. And you can see elements of this throughout. The room we're standing in right now is actually a fully restored classroom as it looked back in 1916.
The community center's grand reopening will take place Saturday, August 25th in the Village of Pittsford. Elijah Westbrook, News 8.
Gorgeous. Tours of the newly renovated Spiegel Community Center will take place tomorrow from 1 to 4 p.m.